Yo, 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 where's the spot at, bro?
In the dark, selling faxes and art, yeah, it's a good start. Smoking, drinking up in my car, graduated to a star. Going easy on the cut, my product raised the bar. Uncut, title cut, strong weed, unsleep. OGs like, damn boy, you doing it like me. What I seen, I heard, not soaked up, bam. And with a heart full of ham, put your weed to shame.
Can't even move.
What? So good, they walking with one shoe. They forgot their name, like a person from Maine. I got the stick.
What is going on, y'all? It is Monday, episode 52. Yo, 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 where the spot at, bro? And today, we got three more spots, three more locations. The first spot is a really, really cool spot. You're really going to like it. It's a ditch slash DIY. A lot of people in town have been hitting this for a couple of years. It is out in the blazing sun, 115, 114 degrees. It's just one of those things where it's so hot, you can take an egg, you can crack it, put it outside. It'll cook on the sidewalk in Las Vegas. They do it in Arizona all the time. We just too lazy to go outside and cook the egg. Anyway, I got some cool spots lined up for you today. They are on different sides of the valley. One spot is all the way up past Summerlin side of the valley. One spot is all the way on Henderson side of the valley. Both spots are cool. The DIY spot is super cool. I've seen a lot of people hit it. I've got to film a lot of people here. I got broke off here quite a bit. I do not have any clips here, but I've seen pros hit this. They gap this thing to the street. It's such a cool spot. Without further ado, let's get to this first spot. Hit that like and subscribe button. Yo, 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 where the spot at, bro? Right, y'all, we just got to the first spot, and this spot is on the side of the road. That's Patrick behind me, and I'm on Fort Apache, but this is a really, really cool ditch spot slash DIY. People have been adding stuff to this, but man, I've seen some gnarly stuff go down here. It looks like it is really waxed, but it is also really, really sunny. Check this spot out. And as you approach this spot, you see it's like a big drainage, but man, they got a big hip right there. People have brought parking blocks there. They've put concrete things up there, but let's pretty much start right here. So you do have a railing that people actually gap out over the railing to the street, but it's that part. They are waxing this right here, so you can ride up here and then maybe board slide it down to the bottom. You do have a big part up here, but this part is not waxed. This part is waxed right here, as you can see. So they're riding up here, then boom, they're doing a board slide, 50 down it. But right here, you have a perfect launch ramp. So you come, there's a bike path too, but that's not what you do. You can start up here, or you can start this way. You pump, 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 and boom. You hit this, you go over this rail, which is over hip high, clear the sidewalk and take it to the street. Many people have done this. I've seen it on Thrasher a bunch of times. Off of my head, I really can't think of like the names that have done it, but I've seen a lot of people do it. A couple of people have towned and hit it. It's a really, really cool spot. Man, it's hot. See right here, you also have a launch over the rail, so you can like do this, pump over the hip, and then come down and launch. You also have this, and then you have this big hip right here. This is what makes the hip sketchy, because basically if you eat it, you're gonna come down and eat it on this concrete block. But you come down from this way. They did put Bondo or like Quikrete on this crack right here, but you kind of, you see, you got to pop right here, but look how far you are from where you got to go. So you got to basically pop from right here and you got to clear it to about right here, because you got to clear that part right there. So once you clear that, then basically you can use it as a pump track. Also have this part right here waxed, as you can see, so you can use it as a kicker because it is like a ramp style of concrete that they laid down. Basically, it's to stop the water, but basically they can use it as a kicker. So you can come this way, boom, and you can launch it. You can also use it as like some curb stalls, use it as some grinds, some slappies, and really, really cool spot. Then if you come over here, you see somebody put a piece of concrete down, and you can use it as a ledge. It's really low, it's about the size of a curb. You can see they got a parking block down here and they just put a little lip on it. This is also a bank you can do flip tricks on. So looks like they got a little place where you can start and drop in. But you can come this way and you can hit it. Basically, you come this way. People really don't come this way and hit it. As you can see, there's like a whole bunch of like little quarter pipes and like dips in this place. It's just a really, really cool spot. So got another curb onto the right side of that one. So you got that one. You also got that one. You got a big bank. You got your hip, your kicker. Also got a block right here. It might be hard to see because it's so bright, but this is on a hill right here. So if you come this way, you're gonna pump down and hit that. Also got a parking block. Got a little hip right here. You got the bike path so you can pump on your way down it. You also got this weird little 1 foot half pipe right here. I'm sure people have done tricks on it. As you can see, it's dipped down. But all in all, really, really cool spot. You got that Lever and Gardner orthodontics, I think, right there. So you can put that in if you want the address. If not, that's Patrick, and this is Fort Apache. But man, what a cool spot. All in all, that's a really, really cool spot. It's right there behind me. You got this big plaza right here. So basically, you come, you park over here. You got a sushi spot. You know, you just got a little bit of everything, foot spa. But you park right here, then you walk over there. I'm sure at nighttime there's lights because it's next to the street and there's street lights everywhere. But no one's going to kick you out. I've never been kicked out there. I filmed a lot of the homies, put some bangers down there. The homie frontside flipped the hip, kick flipped it, frontside flipped it. Just a really cool spot, and definitely hope I get to see somebody hit that. But you know how we do it. On to the next. What is going on, y'all? We just got to the next spot. And like I said, we are on the other side of town to come and check out this rail, this stair set, and a perfect setup for a line if you like stairs and rails. Check this out. Right, y'all, we are here, and this is Basic High School. It has got a perfect set of stairs. It's got a perfect 2-stair to go up to. It's got a perfect 7-stair, and it's got a bigger one down at the bottom. It's got a couple of hips right here. Let's check this school out. As you approach it, you got the starting grid right here. So you have a perfect 2-stair. So you go in the back of that wall and you got a 2-stair. So boom, you do a flip trick on this, do a little bonk on the end of that rail. And then right here, as you can see, they do have a filler in there. And then you got a perfect 7-stair. They do have skate caps on it. However, the rail has been done. You see the marks at the end. You can do tricks over the rail or just do it as a 7-stair. I did see, I believe Braden did a line here. Maybe in the last 2 or 3 years, I believe it was in one of his parts I seen. Also seen a whole other bunch of locals hit it. This was also in the lights video. Shout out Chris. Dope video, but what a cool spot. Just to boom, do a little trick on the 2-stair, hit the 7. And then if you come over here, right behind me, you got the 2 and the 7 I just showed you, and just walking distance right to the end. I believe it's like a 9 or a 10. Here, and you got a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So you got a 9-stair. Again, this one does have skate caps on it, but you see there are rail marks on it. They probably, when people come and hit this, they probably remove them. The outside rail is really, really tall, but this is at a Basic High School. This is a perfect stair set. The ground is shitty over there, but where you land right here is perfect. So as you see, boom, you got your 9, you got your 7, you got your 2. You got a couple little pyramids you could play with up there. What a really, really cool spot just to get down and do a cool line for like gap stairs. You could bring a little box, do a line around the corner and hit that. We do have a game going on right now, and they do have like summer things going on, so I'm not going to go around the school. I think there's a ledge around here and a couple other things, but like I said, I came here specifically for that. I will attach my clips, and like I said, what a cool spot. This is Basic High School, and you know how we do. On to the next. What is up, y'all? We just got to the next spot, and this spot I found, I've never seen no one skate this. This is all the way over on Craig. I will put the exact GPS, but this is a 6-stair. It's also a slappy spot. I mean, there's so much you can do with this. I do have a trick on this. I will attach it, but check this spot out. Right, and as you walk up, you see you have this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You have a 6-stair. You do have a run up for it. You also have a rail, but the rail is so high. I mean, it's not, it's like all the way up to my chest. Like, it's really high. But you do have this slappy curb right here. You do see those are my marks on there. You start over here. You have perfect ground on top. And you can come and you can do a double board slide, but you can also do a slappy. It's perfect. But it is a very long 6. It's probably the, like, lengthwise, it's probably the length of about a 10, maybe an 11 stair. It's just really wide. The only reason I found this because the yellow stairs right here were standing out from the street. And I was like, what is that? And I was like, whoa. But man, what a cool spot. Just something really, really different. Like I said, you got all the space up there. You got run up. You can even wax this side and then pop over to the second side and do that one down. Or you can do up it. So you can basically come this way and then you can do a grind up it, but it is very, very long. I mean, as you can see, it's a different type of six stair. The rail is doable, but you would have to swerve in. And like I said, you could see how high that rail is. But what a cool spot. That's Craig Road right here. I will put the exact GPS. That's an inline store. Definitely hope I get to see somebody hit this spot. I haven't seen no one hit it. I got a board slide on it. But in the future, I want to see some spots on that. You know how we do. On to the next.